Well, hello and welcome to the Speaker Challenge. My name is Brett McFall. I'm incredibly honored that you are here. You saw an ad, you showed up, you made time in your calendar. Congratulations, well done. And today I'm here to show you something very, very challenging. For me, it's like, you know, give me any willing speaker who needs more speaking gigs. So is that you? You are a speaker or want to be a speaker? And if so, in just 90 minutes, they'll know how to make promoters desperate to have them on their stage as soon as next week. That is the challenge that I am under. And so now I have to go to work to show you how to do this and complete this in the next 90 minutes. On your side, you want to have pen and paper. You're going to be making notes. I'm going to give you the complete system. You'll be able to go home and actually do this all yourself. So it's a pretty amazing feat. But stick with me, I will get you there, all right? So with this challenge, the problem with for most speakers, if I'm not wrong, is that you're not speaking enough. Is this true for you? And please don't forget, you can type in as well, right? But you're not speaking enough, right? So you'd like more speaking events where you can reach more people, like bigger stages. It's also likely that you're not earning enough money from speaking. So if you do get any gigs, then they tend to be low paid. Sometimes you've got to speak for free, just so you can get your foot in the door. And occasionally you might get maybe some travel and accommodation included as well. And if that's you, then it's not enough to create a career around, but it's something which you love doing, you're good at it, and you just want to be able to do it in a way where you can live and enjoy it and actually have all these experiences and be able to give and help people with what you have, yes? So the next thing that I'm pretty sure of too is you're not good at marketing your speaking. How do I know this? I've worked since 2004 with coaches, consultants, experts, authors, and this is the one weakness. And it's usually because you're so good at what you do that you're not so good at marketing what you do because you haven't spent any time on it, or you haven't devoted the same level of focus to the marketing as you have to what you have done to your expertise, yes? So if that's you, then you're in the right place, because my whole challenge here today is based around how I can help you do that in the fastest possible time, meaning actual promoters knocking at your door this time next week. Would that be good? I certainly hope that excites you. So the thing about this is you often see speakers succeeding everywhere you look, and it can be a little bit disheartening. You know, people like, let's say, Marshall Silver, sort of a well-known name in the motivational industry, and he says in his post, speaking is the highest paid profession on the planet. It's a common phrase, but have you found that to be true for you, right? It's not really the highest paid profession for you. It's something that you want to have. It's like a pipe dream. And then you see people like Tony Robbins, Ed Milet, we got Brené Brown, we got Mel Robbins, and all these speakers that are high profile. You probably see them on social media, see them on YouTube, etc. These are speakers who are earning millions. Look, they are in the top 2%. That's what they are. And so it's a very hard club to get into. This 2%, you've got to be really, really lucky as well as really, really good. So what about the rest of the speakers out there who have plenty to give, incredibly giving of their spirit, they have the right intentions? What about you? What about you, basically? How do you get around this and become a speaker who can do this for a living? And if you're already doing it for a living, great, but how can you increase your income, right? So there's some data out by a site called GitNux, and the data is actually tells a different story from those successful speakers. And it says that the majority of motivational speakers, 68%, make between $0 and $20,000. So this is the reality. So usually you've got to do a job on the side, have some other backup there, as well as the speaking. Is that you? And if it is, then stay tuned, because you're in the right place. But this is the majority of speakers. 45% of motivational speakers have full-time jobs. That's just motivational speakers. There's other speakers as well, but have full-time jobs in addition to their speaking engagements. If you're a female, it's even harder, because females earn only 68.3% of what their male counterparts do. So this is wrong, but this is the reality. And now I'm going to show you how to break the rules and change those statistics for you forever if you just follow what I'm going to show you here. This is an absolute game changer. No one is teaching it and no one else knows it. So you're in the right place. Very smart for you to be here. So do I have permission today? Look, I've been to lots of webinars, and you have as well. Do I have your permission to challenge you and hold you to a higher standard? Do I have your permission? Because this is really important. You can't expect to come along, get a few tips, and then change your life. And I'm not going to give you just a few tips. That's not what this is about. I'm actually going to show you the whole process, and I'm under a challenge here of getting it done inside 90 minutes. But I got to challenge you to do more than what you're currently doing. Because whatever you're doing right now to market your speaking and to get speaking events is not working. That's why you're here, yes? So you have to do something different. So do I have your permission to challenge you to be better, do more, have more, and hold you to a higher standard? Because that's what I think needs to happen. You need to play at a higher level, and a higher level comes with higher standards. Now, if you've answered yes to that, great, but are you sure? Feel free to type in. Are you sure? Because today can be the difference between mediocre and excellence. Today can be the difference between no speaking events and being completely booked out. This is the shift. This is why this is such a rare thing. I'm here to show you exactly how to do it. Because I've always found that the best experiences are those that challenge us. And I'm talking from my own experiences as well. You know, the events that I remember going to are the ones that challenged me and had me thinking and actually made me do more and better than I ever did before the event. Have you felt that as well? And I suspect that if you're a speaker, you want to hold your audiences to a higher standard too. So that's what I'm going to do for you. If you're going to play full out, then great. Stay with me here as I show you what to do. But also, you know, make sure you promise to yourself you're going to play at a higher level. So after you finish this class, you go and actually do and get the results that you really want to get. Deal? I hope so. Okay. Here's what I'm here to do. I'm here to show you how to get noticed. If you want to speak on more stages, then you've got to know how to get noticed. Otherwise, you're the world's best kept secret. True? I'm going to show you how to get respected, because it's not enough to get noticed. It needs to be where people and promoters respect you so that they chase you. You don't chase them. I'll talk about this more in a second. But this is the authority you want to have, the positioning you want to have, where you need to get respected and not just sort of going with cap in hand to a promoter saying, hey, please, can I speak on your stage? No, terrible positioning and not a long-term concept. To get booked long-term, they need to always have respect for you as the expert, so they invite you onto their stage and they're excited about it. That's what I'm here to show you how to do. And then also how to land gigs. Right? I'm going to show you how to do that. An exclusive system, no one else knows it or teaches it. I'm going to show you exactly what to do. This is going to set you free. So some rules before we begin, if that's okay. You can no longer do what you've always done. This is not an option. There's no other option. Just this. You can no longer do what you've always done because it's not getting the results you need. You have to do something different if you want different results. I'm speaking the obvious, yes, but the obvious is not always, you know, common practice. Are you doing it? Are you doing different things? So today's going to be very different. I'm going to show you exactly what to do. It's very, very different, but you've got to be prepared then to go and do it. Don't come to this event, this challenge, and then walk away and wonder why things haven't changed. You have to do things differently than you were doing them before. And if you don't want to do that, again, I can't help you. But you need to be what I call unstoppable. You know, for 12 years of my life, between 19, about 30, 31, I was working in a job, in fact, many jobs. I was an advertising copywriter. And for seven of those, the last seven of those 12 years that I was employed, I wanted to start my own business. But I caught a disease. I'm not sure if you've heard of this disease, but it's called procrastination. Have you heard of this disease at all? Maybe you've had it. And so for those 7 years, I was frustrated and I was hiding. I knew what I wanted to have, but I was hiding from the truth about what I needed to do to get it. Until eventually it got so painful that leaving my job and starting my business was actually the easier option, because I was so beating myself up inside of it with my frustration. And in that moment, I became unstoppable. Literally, everything was possible. And I went on to build a multi-million-dollar company, created my own seminar company, toured it in 17 countries, speaking in front of thousands of people, speaking alongside Robert Kiyosaki, Sir Richard Branson, Donald Trump, Mike Tyson. All these folks were on big stages, and I got invited to speak with them. So this is how you become unstoppable. You decide, and you have to step up now and admit to yourself, I need to become unstoppable. Nothing's going to stop you. No excuses, no procrastination, no friends or family. You must say to yourself, I'm not giving up. I'm unstoppable, and I'm going to get on the stages that I want to get on. If you don't do that, then your mindset will hold you back. This is what I know. It will hold you back. There'll always be a reason why you take two steps forward, one step back. Yes. So you don't want to be that person. I know you don't want to be that person, but you need to agree I'm unstoppable. What I would invite you to do is right now in the chat is type in, I am unstoppable. Go ahead. This is you signaling to your brain that you have something worth giving, that you are going to fight for what you want, to be a speaker on many, many stages. Go in and type it in. I am unstoppable. If you, when you have that attitude, everything changes. Your mindset changes. The things you notice change and what you do changes. Please go in and type it in if you haven't already. This is for you to signal to your brain, I'm ready, but I need to change. I need to be unstoppable so that no one can stop you. No promoters can stop you. No audience can stop you. You are unstoppable. Am I making sense? This is what it takes. The next thing I want to tell you in terms of a rule is you need to follow a proven path. You don't need to beat your own path through this rugged bush. You need to follow a proven path so it's easier, it's faster. I'm going to show you the path. It doesn't make any sense to then leave this class and then go and do something different. I'm going to show you the path. You just need to follow my steps today. I'm going to lay it out for you nice and easily. So follow that path because this is what I have found works. I've been a speaker and a promoter. You know what I mean? So I'm not coming at this as a beginner. I know exactly what I'm telling you will work for you. And the last thing I've got to get across to you is I'm going to talk about AI today a lot. Now, you might be scared of AI. You might be confused. It might be intimidating. AI is coming for you no matter what. AI is not your friend. AI is coming to take jobs. It's coming to change the whole industry. Disruption is its main goal, because it's going to change everything. In fact, you know, the latest statistics from Goldman Sachs is it's going to actually replace 300 million jobs. 300 million jobs in the next 5 years. That's a lot of disruption, yes? Now, you are in the firing line. AI is coming for what you do, coming for your expertise, coming for the speaking events. Truly, everything's about to shift. But if I show you what I'm going to show you today, I'm going to show you how to be in front of the wave. So you don't get caught by the tidal wave. You're going to be in the front of it and able to surf it and actually win. I'm going to show you how to win using artificial intelligence, okay? If this sounds good, let's go. Now, how do I know this will work? I've been on both sides. I've been a speaker. I've been an event organizer. This is what I've been doing now since 2004, since I left my job, touring the world, running events. I still do it today. So I'm a speaker right now, not yesterday. I'm not sharing yesterday's news. This is what I do every day or every week or every month or every year. I'm always out there doing this, yes? And I've made millions from speaking, very fortunate, very grateful. I'm not there to brag about that, but I'm showing you I've actually done this and had success. And I also promote other speakers as well. So I'm looking for speakers. And if you're a speaker, then you've got to become unstoppable. So you become a magnet for people like me and other promoters, yes? So just to show you that I'm actually, what I'm saying is true, there's photographs of me with Richard Branson, Donald Trump, even Steve Irwin's family when I donated $40,000 to their animal hospital. So I'm, again, not bragging. I'm just showing you this is what I've done with all these folks here who were filling big rooms. Donald Trump was before he was presidential. It's way before then. So he's filling big rooms for business information. So they invited me along. So I've learned things, and now I'm going to share with you the best way that you can get invited to the big stages as well. Sound good? All right. So I call this the Holy Trinity. Now you're going to write something down. Please draw it. I'm going to show you. It's called the Holy Trinity. What you need in order to get more speaking gigs really fast is three things. You need attention is one. So go ahead and draw something like I'm showing you on screen. Secondly, you need interest. Because attention is not enough. Attention to saying, hey, I'm over here. Interest is where people actually start to chase you. And thirdly, you need action. Because chasing you is not enough. They need to be able to then take that next step and book you. Yeah? So these three things are what give you the edge and the advantage. This is what you need, what all speakers need. And there's a little bit of a fourth step here in that the whole thing needs to be simple. Needs to be simple. If it's not simple, you won't do it. So I'm going to make everything super, super simple today for you to do. All right. So let's talk about attention. Let's show you what to do there. In terms of attention, artificial intelligence, AI, is your new best friend. It can create a book for you. Did you know that? It can actually create a book. So if you don't have a book, you'd love to have a book. It used to take months. Now it can be created in literally minutes. It can create a book for you from your current knowledge. Is this cool? Very, very exciting. And that book can become a lead generator for you. It can become publicity. It can get you on TV and radio. It can all happen in a matter of minutes. It can create videos for you. So you know that people are always on their phone these days, right? Guess what? They're watching videos. It can create videos for you too, so that you're the one they're watching. In short, AI can get you all the eyeballs you really want on you, whether they're promoters or somebody who knows a promoter, you can have their eyes on you. So now let's talk about interest. Content, they always say, is king, but not quite true. Content means you have a lot of content out there about you, but what you need is A-grade content. A-grade, really good, solid content, as opposed to B-grade. So B-grade is where you see a lot of people maybe sharing their dinner on Facebook, or they're dancing on TikTok, or they're walking along a beach on Instagram, or something like that, and trying to entertain you. That's B-grade. Why? Because it makes you look like a fool. It might also be funny as well, but it doesn't make you look like you're a serious speaker. So it's not that it's bad. It's just it doesn't make you look like a serious speaker or an A-grade player. It makes it look like you don't take it seriously, as in you've got time to be flippant. You've got time to play on social media. These are not bad things. It's the image that it creates to promoters, all right? And lastly, it makes you look like everyone else, because everyone out there is creating content, right? Why do the same as everybody else? You won't stand out if you do the same as everybody else. So what can achieve this? The interest, how do we get people interested in you rather than just looking at you and your meal from last Saturday night on social media? I'll tell you in just a moment. The third thing, of course, is actions. What does that mean? The goal is to make promoters chase you, not the other way around. Make them chase you, chase you, chase you, chase you. How do I know? Because look, chasey speakers are needy speakers. If you're always chasing promoters, they tend to disrespect you and think you must need it. So therefore you mustn't be that good. We got to flip the script and make them chase you. That's what I'm going to show you how to do. So what I want you to do is become the authority of your topic, and then watch them come. You'll have promoters fighting for you, crawling over broken glass to get to you if you make them chase you. Am I making sense? This is critical to the whole process, and you must agree to that. Otherwise, you're going to lose. You're going to lose, okay? So let's go. I've got 90 minutes. I've told you everything up now. I've prepared you with what to do. Let's go. 90 minutes, I've got to make sure I get you there, right? So rule one is the best tool you could ever use to build attention and interest is an expert interview. An expert interview. What? Yes. This is actually the hidden secret of credibility, trust, interest, excitement. So what I do is I get interviewed by experts. Here's some shots of me getting interviewed. And this allows me to be positioned as an authority. So often you'll get interviewed on podcasts these days. Maybe even you've been interviewed on podcasts. Great. But when you get it as a video, this can become a marketing tool for you. I'm going to show you how. So I interview people, they interview me, but this is where it's at for you. And just literally one powerful interview, you can live off that for years. One powerful video interview can live off it for years. I'm going to tell you how and exactly why. And it's not just me saying it. There's a gentleman called Eddie Maloof. And he runs five companies. He's got over 300 employees. He makes millions of dollars per month from an advertising agency, from other social medias, from artificial intelligence. Now, you know, sometimes this interview goes under different names. Like you might call it a podcast clip, an expert interview. It's all the same thing. This is what he's just said. Release this on social media about what he thinks about the future in terms of marketing.
All the ads that are working the best, the things that are getting the most people's attention is podcast clips. I don't care what I'm selling. I kid you not, we're selling a vegan milk for a client. They paid every content agency in the world to make content, including us. We made the sickest videos, UGC stuff, interview stuff, nothing. We made a podcast clip of the person talking about what it is that's in the milk, etc. Literally 6 times return on the dollar. Thousands of dollars spent every single day, 6 times return. I can go on and on and on. Hair loss brands, attorneys, accountants, everything in between. Podcast clips is what's working.
Right. This is the future, but it's a hidden secret. Getting you on an interview, whether it's on a podcast or a video interview somewhere, this is the secret for you to be able to attract and interest promoters in what you do. If you've already done an interview, great. If you haven't, you need to do one. So here's what to do. Get someone who's really good at interviewing to interview you for about 45 minutes, and not just your mom or your sister or brother or a friend, someone good. And you might have to pay them, I don't know, a few $100, I don't know, pay them to interview, whatever it's going to take. And this allows you to be seen in a whole different light. Rather than you creating a video to camera, an interview changes everything. Then what's going to happen is you're going to use artificial intelligence to turn that interview into the magic. I'm going to show you how in just a second. So this creates the attention and interest that you really need. This expert interview, positioning you as the authority, getting asked good questions, you're giving great answers. This is what allows you to have the sort of speaking business that you need. So here's what to do. You want to have an interview with you, a video interview, right? So are you following me? Are you writing this down? Then with that interview, you want to have it transcribed, which means to turn it into words. So a video interview and then a transcription of that interview. I'm going to show you how in just a second. Then what you want to do is have that transcription turned into a book. You can do that. I'm going to show you how. Then you want to create more videos from that one video. So if your interview is, let's say, 45 minutes long, you can have it turn into 30 seconds, 60 seconds, 3 minute videos. In fact, hundreds of them that become your marketing tool out there for free on social media. More videos. Again, I'm going to show you how to do that. And then lastly, those things now become your source of traffic. You can dominate your industry, your topic, your niche by getting all the social media stuff out there, the videos out there, your book out there, and now you've got traffic coming to you that you cannot stop. It just keeps on coming. It keeps on coming, right? So let's talk about the interview. And I know I'm going fast here, but I'm under a challenge here of 90 minutes, so stick with me. I will get you there. So an interview is like this. So it's where someone interviews you. It's on video. It looks great, sounds great, and you give really good answers on a topic you know really, really well. Then you take that or that video and you have it transcribed. Here's the site to go to, otter.ai. Otter.ai. There's a free version. There's a $9.17 version. There's I would just take that pro version at $9.17 a month, and that allows you to upload that recording and turn it into words. This is the most amazing thing. So it all becomes a transcription. This is what needs to happen from the interview to transcription. Why? I'm going to show you why. Stick with me. Don't worry. So then it comes out and looks something like this. And what I'll do is I'll enlarge the screen for you so you can see that a little bit larger. It comes out as a transcription like this, where there's you, there's the interviewer, and it comes back and forth. You know, he said this, she said this, etc. That's what it can provide to you. Now, this is really, really amazing stuff right now. Why is it amazing? I'm going to tell you why. But this is what you need to have done for you. Now, the next thing is to take that transcript, why is it so good, and turn it into a book. Your book becomes your lead generator, your marketing tool. Not the best marketing tool. It becomes like a second tier marketing tool. But I'm going to show you how it's done. Then I'm going to give you the big marketing tool in just a sec. I'll come back to the expert interview, that video. I'm going to come back to that in just a second. But in the meanwhile, here's a little side project of creating a little second tier marketing tool called a book. And so what I'm going to do is this. I'm going to make my screen larger. I'm going to show you how to use the transcript and turn it into a book. Okay, so here I am at ChatGPT, and it asks you, how can I help you today? And down the bottom, you can type in what you'd like it to do. So I have the transcription. There it is there, all the words from an interview that I've done. And so what I can do is I can highlight all of this. I can copy it and go back to ChatGPT. Now down here, I find it works best if you ask the questions in sections. So often I'll write something like, if I paste in a transcription of an interview, could you pretend you are an accomplished ghostwriter and create an outline for a book based on the interview? So I ask the question, I click enter, and I like to have a conversation. It seems to work best when you actually have a conversation. It's making it more like a real person. It says, absolutely. And so I go in here and I take the transcript. There we go, to make sure I've copied it. And I go here and I simply right click, paste, and click enter. There's a transcript being pasted in, and now ChatGPT is analyzing it. And let's have a look. All right. So ChatGPT is laying out the chapters now, and a couple of points in between each chapter, working out how a book would flow based on that interview. So it will do the same thing for you from your interview and now put things into chapters. So it looks like it's going to do 9 chapters, 10, great, and then a bit of a conclusion. So then what I'm going to do is say, great. And I always like to be respectful. Thank you. Could you as that ghost writer. Now go ahead and write a book from the expert in the expert's voice. In the expert's voice. Let's see. Could it's sort of saying no, but could you write it in sections instead? How about we try this? Yes. And now it starts to write the book in sections. All right. So section one, section two. And you'll notice that I asked it to write in the expert's voice. And so it's taken the transcription, which was Eli and I talking. And now it's turned it into as if Eli's writing the book. So this is brilliant. This is brilliant, right? Okay. And the sections two, please. Now I'll go and do like building sections for the other parts. Isn't this great? Doing all the work that you would have to do or have to pay someone else to do. So it's sort of summarizing the interview. We want more than that, just by the way. We want more than that in just a second. But everything that you're using, that is producing here, you could use for so many purposes in terms of social media posting and so much more. But we haven't finished yet. Thank you. Now, could you please go ahead and write the chapters section by chapter by chapter. Yeah, no, section by section. Let's see how it goes with that. Let's see. So for some reason it's doing chapter four, but if it can do chapter four, it can do all the chapters. So I'll go back and get all this properly done. What you want to see is that it's doing all the writing for you. All right, so this is going to produce a really good A-grade content book. Look at the quality here, yes? And because it comes from your content, it's accurate. Thank you. Can you now write chapters 1 through 3? Let's see. So often what it will do is that it'll say, I'll write you draft sections. We don't want draft sections. So I let it do its thing. And if it works out okay, we'll use it, right? But often it can get better. It doesn't need to be better, by the way, but often it can. So this to me actually looks pretty good in this instance. And it's not always the same. Your response is not always the same, so which is great, just like a real person. But if you look at this, that's actually not a bad chapter one. And as they're writing chapter two, this is like a how-to book, right, in this instance. And so yours would be the same. So it's about delving into your expertise and having it put into a book form so that your ideal customer can read it, but it should be nice and easy. So you can see here, the chapters, all the lines, the paragraphs are very short. That's much easier to read. So this is great. Click on continue generating. So he wants to check out, hey, are you still there? Yeah, we're still here. And they're going to go ahead and keep on writing the book. And so it's doing its best to understand the content and then put it in other words, you know, it maybe even better than the actual original interview. Thank you. And now chapters 5 till the end. How do we go? Okay, great. Off it goes. So isn't this the most amazing thing? By the end of this, you'll have the whole book written. Yes, and what you can do is you can go along, you can highlight, copy the whole thing, put it into a Microsoft Word file, and you got yourself a fully written book that you own. And you, of course, when it's in Word, you can go in, maybe you want to adjust it, maybe you want to add some photographs, you can do whatever you like. But this is like beyond unbelievable. Like this was never available before, never possible before. All right, so as it continues down here, it's chapter 7. And so this is the sort of content which allows people to appreciate you as the expert that you are. So we're going to use this interview you've done in a couple of ways at the very least, but it's going to be a book and it's going to be a video interview. And they all both have different purposes, but it gives you options. It gives you options to maybe email someone a copy of your book or to start marketing via paid advertising, to give out at events. So once you have a book, you can give out the book at events, right? You can have it printed, things like that. It's so amazing. All right, so that was chapter 6 and 7. And then I'm going to put, and the remaining chapters, please. Boom, here we go. I mean, could it be any better? It's just absolutely brilliant. So it's working for you. This is taking mere minutes, all done for you without any thinking, without any hassle. And of course, like, as I said, later on, you can go in and adjust it if you want to. It'll be unlikely that you'll have to. It'll be more of a personal preference if you do. But this is now you working really, really smart and creating a powerful document that other people will respect. Realize that you are someone who knows what they're talking about. And as it gets to the end of the book here, you know, it's even doing a summary, a conclusion. Okay, brilliant. So you can just grab that, copy all the bits that it typed in, and paste it in a Microsoft Word document, and you're good to go. Then what I might suggest is, hey, could you suggest a good idea for a cover for this book, please? Let's see what it does now, because sometimes you can actually create a graphic, a design, all right? And it's now coming up with ideas for a cover. So it's giving you the actual brief that you might give to a designer, if you like. So it's telling you what it can actually be. Look at the ideas it's putting down. Remarkable, right? Amazing. There's 3 ideas coming through. Then I'm going to push it a little bit further here. And while it's not brilliant at creating graphics, actually, to be fair, it is brilliant. I'm not sure whether I'd be using what it's going to create here for a book cover. So let's see what we can do. But we'll have a look at it anyway, right? Please create an image for the cover of this book. And it's now creating an idea for your cover. So it's actually creating a picture. And you can see it building here, building, building. And this is, you know, you don't just have to use ChatGPT for text. It can do pictures as well. And often they are brilliant. Sometimes they're not great. Sometimes they're awesome. Sometimes they're in between. But there you go. There is now a cover design. It's an idea that you could give to somebody at Fiverr.com to create, to base it on, right? Master the Art of Persuasion in Sales and Life. You can see it's a misspelling there, Unstoppable Influence, but that's because this is not its area, but it's given you a great idea. And say, so that's the cover I want. Boom, done. And so this is the exciting thing about creating a book. It can all be done for you. Well, what do you think? Pretty cool, right? That is how you get a book done in just minutes using ChatGPT, which I'm sure you've heard of, and it's all done in a matter of minutes and for free. Cool, cool, cool. Yes. Amazing. I'm sure you'll agree. Okay. But that is how you get the book done. Now, I then told you what you need to do is maybe have some more videos. So you've got a video interview, you've now got a book. And then I said, what you're going to do is maybe have some more videos out there that we can send out to the social medias, the YouTubes, Instagrams, and get you some exposure out there. Now, how do we do that? So you go to a site called Opus Clip, OPUSCLIP, Opus Clip. And this does a whole bunch of work for you. So I'm going to show you now how that works. Let me put this on full screen and you'll be blown away by this as well. All right, check out this. So we have your completed interview and I'm going to do an example here. And what Opus can do is now turn it into many, many more videos, again, to help promote our offer, which we haven't done yet, but we're doing in just a second. So we can choose the file. And if I find that interview on my computer, here it is here, there's the video, and it uploads it into Opus Clip. Now, why are we doing this? The exciting thing about this is you can upload one video to Opus Clip and it will then create, you know, 10, 15, 20, 25 videos from that one video. So just one really good A-grade interview with you can now become marketing videos. Now, where do you think we could put marketing videos? Just to help you out, we can put it on Instagram. So we can have a whole month's worth of videos going on to Instagram. So that if promoters happen to look at your Instagram file, they can see that this person really is quite serious. There's all these clips of you being interviewed. Brilliant. It also gets people to talk about you, right? So maybe not promoters, but somebody who knows promoters. And it helps them to say, have you seen this person, right? So we can also put these videos on to YouTube as what's called shorts. Now, shorts are just 60 seconds long, and these are getting great traction these days. Lots of people watching shorts, as in people want to watch on their mobile phone, and they just want a quick snippet, and they can watch little 60-second clips of your interview. This will produce those for you as well. So this is how you start and use social media to your advantage now. When we combine it with AI, like we're doing right here, to do most of the work for you, this is how you start and get exposure and start people chasing you rather than you chasing them. So it's exciting. This is, again, never been available to you before. It's just one really simple way to make sure that you take what you have, your interview, your A-grade interview, grade A interview, and then be able to use that as marketing that can be dealt, can be distributed over the coming month or months. You can actually distribute it over, maybe 5 months, 6 months, whatever you like. And what I'm going to show you here is how it actually creates the videos for you. So the video is now uploaded, and then it says get your clips in just one click. So we can choose a little square template like this. We can choose other sizes. Let's perhaps choose this one. So it's, let's say, mobile phone size, right? And we want little clips between 0 and 30 minutes. We click on get clips, boom. What's gonna happen now, it's gonna start creating all the videos and it's gonna put in, we're gonna put transcriptions in there as well. So the words on the screen as well. So I'm going to pause right here and then restart when they have been completed. Okay, it's finished. And look at what it has done. So it's taken the interview that I did with an expert and it's put it into a mobile phone format when it wasn't originally filmed in that format, right? So it's done that all for you. If I press on play for this one, for example.
You're about human nature being predictable, and so there isn't this, how am I gonna sell? It's like, it's almost, people get put into categories because we actually are in categories, whether we like to believe it or not. We actually have categories of belief, patterns. Yeah, it's very, very powerful. I think anybody could really take what you're doing here and actually then implement it in their presentations and have a similar effect.
So a short video could go straight to Instagram, let's say. Here's one with Eli talking.
Another metaphor, Eli, like you go back into a metaphor.
Well, I hope it's with Eli talking. I don't want me talking. But you can go through, look how many videos. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How many is it done? 32 videos. All right, 32 videos from one interview. And let's see how this one goes.
The two core emotions that need a bit of transfer, there's probably three, but one is certainty and the other is clarity. And so I think a lot of people, even if they have a slideshow, a lot of times they're all over the place or they've not rehearsed. And, you know, I think presentations don't sell people.
Good. Right. So it has a whole bunch of those. And then what it can do, so you've got all those videos. Brilliant. Go to the calendar. And you can choose when you might like to do it. So you can choose a month, a day. Keep on scrolling through. You can choose August, let's say, in this example. We can choose a whole video, or we can go to projects, and we can get little individual videos. We can do whatever we want, and it just does it all for you. So a little bit of time spent here, programs it in for the next few months, few weeks, whatever you choose, and done. This is really, really smart marketing using the power of AI. So, can you see how exciting that is? These videos can have, it can do tens of them, sometimes hundreds of them, that can distribute them to the social media for you with A-grade content. It's got the words down the bottom, like the transcripts, got the audio, can even put special effects in there as well. So this is what allows you to start and attract people to your next stage in marketing. But it's really quite a powerful thing. So let me now show you what else to do. Are you excited? Are you enjoying this so far? This is a game changer, right? So once I show you how to do this, then suddenly everything becomes much easier for you. Now, what about the traffic? All right. So traffic is people visiting your website. If you have a website, people can be driven there. If you don't have one, we can drive them to other places. But generally, you want to have some sort of website. That's what promoters like. So to have one of those. So the traffic can be on YouTube. So your expert interview can go up on YouTube. Right? That's one thing. All the snippets, little small cuts, can go up on YouTube. Again, so you get found there for free. They can go to Instagram. They can go to Facebook, and they go to TikTok and more and more. So you can now start to dominate your space with A-grade content. Expert interviews, clips with you, game changer. Now you're actually playing a much bigger game, and promoters are starting to take notice of you. Now, if you would like promoters knocking at your door next week, here's how that is done. If you go with just the free social media, we don't know how long it'll take, because generally free traffic is slow and paid traffic is fast. So if you leave it to the social medias, it could take weeks, could take months, could take days. We don't know. That's how the system works. But if you want to get like in front of promoters this week and get a call next week, run paid advertising. Really, yes. So that's what I do. So for example, what I'm showing you here is just one of my ads that I run on Facebook, and look how little I'm paying to get someone to opt in. I'm going to show you what they're opting into in just a moment. Stick with me. But $4.35 to get someone's name and email. So what if I was able to attract promoters for just $4.35? If you were doing that, would you take that deal? It's a game changer, right? So all these little changes that I'm showing you here, this is all the new way of doing things. But you can get people to visit your website and get their name and email so you can follow up with them and contact them, even their phone number as well, for just $4.35. This isn't just one of my ads. Here's another one of my ads, and I'm doing that for $5.87. So this paid advertising is a way to go really, really fast. So you got free and you got paid. Do them both. This will allow you to dominate without having to spend thousands upon thousands of dollars as well. It's really, really cheap when you get it right. Yes. So if we come back to the Holy Trinity, the first thing we need to do is get attention. Yes. So that's the system I just showed you. Interview, transcription, turn into a book, turn into more videos, and then get traffic. That's what I've just shown you how to do, how to get attention. So obviously you can see there's a process here, yes? So the next thing I'm going to do is get interest. It's not enough to get attention. It's not enough to say, hey, I'm over here. You're then going to move them forward into a place where they are interested in what you do and want to know more. This is one of the biggest secrets. Here's what to do. You want what's called a special video report, a special video report. Now, the special video report, that is the interview. But we don't say it's an interview. We frame it, we position it as a special video report. Why? Because it brings down your advertising costs. You know those advertising costs I just showed you there? I do it in a very special way. And when you offer people a special video report, more people take it up rather than an interview. It's the same thing, but it's named differently, positioned differently, and it reduces your marketing costs. But it also makes people respect it as well. I want to see what this report's all about, right? So that's what we do. So I'm now going to show you how I do it and what you need to do as well. Here's an example of what I do. In fact, a few examples, and then you would just want to model what I'm doing here. Here we go. And so now it's time to get back to using that interview for what it was supposed to be for, and that is to now get interest from, you know, promoters and customers potentially as well. So what you want to do, the software I like to use is called ClickFunnels 2.0. It is brilliant. It saves you money because it replaces all so many other tools that you might already be using for email, for everything else, SMS, the whole bit. It's all done in one place. So here's what I do with it. I create a page, and it's what you need to do as well, where it creates interest around the interview. So check out this headline. Revealed. The five deadly mistakes most coaches make when it comes to marketing their business that keep you broke and barely able to pay your bills. So it means that in that interview, there was some information released that talked about the five big mistakes. Yes? That then becomes a headline. And in this one, I've cut the interview down into a 10-minute video report, right? I test different things. So there's a photograph of me, so it makes me look professional. There I am in front of an audience. It's just an AI photograph there, or AI background, but it's like just a hint at what I'm really all about. It talks about get instant access to my 10-minute video report. So at this point, a special video report is the concept that people are being attracted to. Special video report is super attractive right now. It reduces your advertising costs. So if you were taking some paid advertising, this gets your cost down to below $10. Get someone to register. Often it's like $5. This is unbelievable. A great price, by the way. Sorry. So then a really simple page. That's all it is. It just reiterates, it repeats there about what it is. So it doesn't, it goes on and repeats the same thing, but that's all it is. It's a really simple page. They would click on that button, put their name and email in, and they would get access to the video, which if I go here, here's the reveal page. They'd press play, and they've got the headline at the top, press play, listen to it, and whatever action that you want them to take afterwards, whether it's to contact you, book in for a call with you, send you an email, leave you their phone number, you can arrange for that to happen with a button. In this instance, I'm trialing something different, right? So that's all I do. I have a opt-in page like this, and then a page which releases the interview. This is what you need to have. So another example is like, here's the same one, but or another topic, but can you see a pattern here? Can you see a pattern amongst all of this? Yes. Where it looks very similar, right? Because it's the same concept used but in a different market. This one is a 21-minute video. Revealed, the real reason why you're not earning enough as a coach. The top five biggest mistakes most coaches make that send them broke and how you can avoid them. People would click on this, put in their name and details, and get access to the next page, which is where they can watch the interview. Cool or cool? Down the bottom, there's a button to take them to whatever step you'd like to take them to. Here's another example. So this one is a special video report, the truth about how the real money is made in speaking. They click on this, leave their name and email, and get access to it here, boom. Well, they press play, watch the interview, and down the bottom is a button to take them to the next step. This is what you need. Now, the exciting bit about this is I just showed you three separate campaigns that I have. You just need one. But it just needs to be a two-page website. And what happens is, inside this system, once they have opted in, so if they come here and they opt in, give me their name and email, maybe their phone number sometimes too, we can send them emails on autopilot. So this becomes your 24-hour, 24/7, 12 months of the year marketing tool for you, so that it isn't you chasing promoters. This is them getting some seeing you, like you got their attention, and then they get interested in what you're doing by pulling them into your world and sharing with them something that is revealing, something that was from the interview that was really good. Once they watch the interview, now they realize this person's really serious, and now you're moving up in their level of respect. Yes, this is how you do it. And this is a brilliant system which virtually no speaker uses because they're not aware of how to market themselves, right? But this is how we get it done so that you become the person, the go-to person for that speaking promoter. Pretty cool, right? So then can you see how this is changing the game, right? This is not how normal speakers market. Mainly speakers go to promoters and say, hey, can I speak for you? No. If we draw them to you, you become the authority and they start chasing you. A little bit of technology, a little bit of work here, boom, and suddenly you have a much more powerful proposition, right? And so that is called The Holy Trinity, and I talked about getting attention, which was interview, transcribe, book, more videos and traffic. Then I talked about how to get interest. And it's not just getting attention, you got to have interest. So the special video report gets them interested in your topic, interested in your point of view. You've been interviewed and it's like they're getting to see you in the flesh, do your thing. So now we start to get them desiring you and what you offer. The next part is, well, how do we get them to take action? And so unfortunately, it is not enough just to have that. If you truly want to have too many speaking events to go to, then you've got to follow this system, because we've got to get their interest and then we've got to push them to take some extra steps with us and interact with us. And so let me show you what that's all about. This is something called Chatterbots. Now, Chatterbots are artificial intelligence that will work on your behalf to get that promoter engaged with you, right? So what they are, it's little characters that can pop up within your website and start talking to and helping your promoter get their questions asked. Does this make sense? It starts the conversation without you actually being on the phone with them. That might, because a lot of promoters are often scared that they're going to make the wrong decision. So they want to explore a bit more. You allow them to explore a bit more about what you're about, who you are, what you do. And then when they get on the phone with you or have a call with you, they're much more pumped and much more ready to have you on their stage. So this is a little prepping device, right? It's anticipation marketing is what it is. So all these little characters can pop up in your site and start representing you. This, again, no speaker is using. I use it and it's a game changer. And so the chatterbots can do things like they have little characters, so little images, but they can start interacting. So the promoter would come to your page and start saying, hey, can I ask a question about John? Can I ask a question about Julie? What do they know? How do they work? How much speaking experience do they have? And it will reply to them. All right. It will reply to them. So it's all artificial intelligence. It's not like a live thing. The problem with live chatting is that when that person goes home, there's no one there to chat to anyone, so it's useless. This works 24/7, every day of the year, no problem, works for you at no cost, right? These folks are working for these little folks, these artificial intelligence, and I call them clones of you, but they answer questions for you. They can grab names and emails. They can offer you a product. They can even sell things. So if you had a book you wanted to sell, maybe to your followers, maybe not promoters, but followers, it can all be done with these little folks who pop up on your site. It's really exciting, really quite amazing, and it's groundbreaking. So I want you to realize that if you don't have these on your site and someone else does, you are already behind the eight ball. AI is putting you out of business. That's why you got to be on top of this, okay? So chatterbots, once they get trained in what you know, trained in what you do, they become just as good as you in your topic. And then they work on your behalf 24/7. So they can grab email addresses, send gifts, get testimonials if you want, testimonials, so much more, and even sell products. Like, you know that book we created? We could sell that from within the chatterbot. You can give them a link. You can tell more about it. They can watch a video and go and buy your book that you just created there a few minutes ago, right? So very, very exciting. But you're probably wondering, well, how does this work? Okay, so let me show you how it works. This is how chatterbots are going to change your marketing forever. This is what works. This is what you're going to really want to get excited about and start doing. Here we go. So with what I'm about to show you, if I am looking for a speaker and I see this, what I'm about to show you here, this is a game changer. This stamps your authority as someone who is a player. And so it's like, instead of you wanting something from me, the promoter, now I want something from you. And the reason why is, firstly, the interview. They'll press play and watch the interview that I've been showing you so far, right? So it'd be a great interview. And then that's the part which gives you the authority, yes? Makes you an expert on that topic. But this next part is the part that takes it to the next level. So in the bottom right-hand corner, you see a little face and it's sort of bouncing around, and intentionally it's bounced around to get attention. Now what's gonna happen here, this is a chatterbot, and this chatterbot is now gonna interact with me, and the interaction is the key. So if I grab my mouse and I click on this, you'll see that it says a few things. Firstly, it says the name is Speaker Steve, and the little message firstly says, hi, I'm Speaker Steve, Brett's AI speaking expert. I'm here to help you with any question you have. And so what this is a bot that has been trained in everything to do with what I know. And so there's a nice little friendly face here on the side, and then you can just type in your question. So you can say, hi, what does Brett speak on? Might be a question that a promoter might ask, yes? So you the person types that in, and then Steve digs into the files because he's been trained. And he says, Brett speaks on two main topics, how to become an in-demand speaker as soon as next week, and how to have $30,000 days as a coach or a consultant. So now as the person starts to dig, because you got their interest, now they can get some instant satisfaction. They don't need to fill out a form or anything yet or make a phone call. They can actually still play around here. And this makes you look incredible, as in you are really a very professional operator. So something else we can do here is that if they click on, maybe they don't know what to ask, right? So coach questions. So one of the things is, what does Brett speak on? I've already asked that. But another one here says, how can I contact Brett for a meeting? So if I click on that, it asks the question without me having to type it in. And now Steve will give me the answer, yes? So it says, to arrange a meeting with Brett, you can visit this link or you can email him personally. So can you see how cool this is? Now the site is alive, yeah? So then they might ask where does Brett live? Maybe they're trying to do a little bit of research. Does he live in my country? So I type the question in. Speaker Steve tells them Brett lives on the Gold Coast, Queensland, but also in Las Vegas, which I do. I live in both places with my family. We travel around a little bit. And so what you also might notice there is now Steve has actually been proactive. And now he's typed a message to you to say, hey, you may have heard Brett talking about this on the special video report, that interview. You can check it out here. And so you can put an image there. In this instance, it's an image of some sort of program. And all they have to do is click on it, and it opens up to, let's say, my website or wherever I want it to go. Is that cool? So now it's directing them to maybe even look at some of my products, my audios, my videos, YouTube, wherever you want to take them. So maybe that person might then say, thank you, right? And just so you're clear too, like this is now someone who's working on your behalf and they work on your behalf 24/7. So now this becomes your sales representative. It becomes like one of your team members that is helping out visitors to the site. So maybe another question is, has he spoken alongside any big names, right? There's another speakers, right? And types it in. That's often a question I think I would ask. Have they ever spoken on bigger stages? Who have they spoken with? And it says, Brett, yes, Brett has shared the stage with Richard Branson, Tony Robbins, Robert Kiyosaki, and Donald Trump. So if you had any accolades there, you can actually put that in. Maybe you spoke at a college or a university and it gives back the answer. Isn't this great? So now Steve's actually now reaching out to you again saying, hey, I really hope you enjoyed this special video report, the one there on the left. Could I ask you for one big takeaway? And I might say, I liked the vision it shared. Send. Steve gets the answer and says, thank you. Brett will be thrilled to receive your feedback. Isn't this cool? Right, and so this is what can happen on your site, and this is the part which is just allows that promoter to now get a little bit hungry for you, and that's what you want to be, the person who's in demand. Yeah. So Steve can come back and ask a whole bunch of questions, whatever you want him to do, and have set responses. You know, trained. He can be trained up to answer in anything. So if you have a lot of expertise, if you've got a report, or maybe that transcription of your interview, that can all be uploaded so that he can answer based on what you've already taught. Isn't this great? So this is when he is a representative, right? So other questions I might just put, maybe thank you, and let's see if he comes back with anything else. I might say, hey, thank you. Right, so he's typing back. You're welcome. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. So now it's a little bit of a different reply this time. What might I ask if I was a promoter? I might ask, can I contact him? Just maybe I didn't get the message about his email address, so maybe ask him. Yeah, you can contact Brett. Gives you a booking link. So then what it does is, look at this. How would you like to speak with Brett directly? Let me hook you up below. And inside this form, you can book a call with me. Now think about this, they can book a call with you. So that meeting that you want, they can now book it right in here. They can choose a date and a time and pick a time, boom, done. Is this cool, right? This is a game changer. Now that's not all, because I've got another version of this page where it's not a representative now, but it's actually me. So there's two ways to do this. I can have a little bot down the bottom right-hand side. There it is. And now it's me. It says, hi, I'm Brett's AI clone. So it doesn't say it's me. It says, I'm his clone. I'm here to help you with any questions you have. I've been trained in everything that Brett knows. But if you don't want it there, it can also be right here in the page itself. So it doesn't have to pop up. So click on X there. That goes back into a little bouncing face. But now it's the same thing over here, but now it's below the page. So as they're watching the video, they can be just typing in questions there. This is great, right? And so this is what can be happening as they're watching the video. It says, thank you, I'm glad you think so. Is there anything specific you'd like to know or discuss about the information provided, right? And so if I've uploaded training based on this video, he or she, the promoter, can actually ask questions about what I'm talking about, and it can give, you know, further answers. So this is really what I get excited about for you if you want to go in this direction, because this can all work for you 24/7. And it even gets better. I'll just deviate quickly, but so if you wanted to have staff but you can't afford staff, or you don't want staff but you really want the help of staff, then you can create chatterbots, as in this is what we might call a sales chatterbot, right? So it's there to get people to the next stage, to sell them on a booking a call with you or reaching out or something like that. But you can also have a chatterbot that might be a customer service chatterbot, so that you can train them up in all the things about your company, your processes. You could train up a coaching chatterbot. So if you happen to have a coaching program, then it can be trained in everything you know, and it can do all the coaching for you. Do you get this part? It can do all the coaching for you, or the consulting for you. If your brain is full of information, then it can all be downloaded into the bot, and they can do the coaching for you. So if you happen to have students, now instead of having a coaching program, where this is going to go is that you can actually have a bot teaching your students. Rather than just people pressing videos and reading PDFs, the coaching's done inside the chatterbot. And so they can ask the right questions, or they can click on, you know, a button which actually tells them the right questions to ask to pull out the right answers. It can be used for another bot. Chatterbot can be trained up as a staff trainer. So if you happen to have a team, then it can have all the answers all predetermined, so that a new staff member can come in and start learning straight away, as opposed to you having to teach them. Is this exciting? I certainly hope it is, but this is a game changer. And I don't want to sort of blow your mind too much, but this has so many far-reaching benefits. A chatterbot is just the most brilliant thing. Well, what do you think of that, right? This now is the completion of the story, where we have their attention, we've got their interest, and now we can get action, because your chatterbot is working on your behalf. And even if you're asleep, it works on your behalf and gets the promoter, maybe some clients as well, into your system. And all it takes is a simple two-page website, a chatterbot, and boom, you look like you're a big company, and now you look very, very professional. So very exciting, right? So why is it so powerful? Well, promoters are scared of making a mistake. If they don't know you, then they're afraid of putting you on their stage and it being the wrong choice. This allows them to know so much more about you, experience you from afar without any ties, and then gradually get involved with you and love what you do. And once they start interacting, that's when you know. It's like a fish on a fishing line. Now they're really hungry, and that is when you can then take them to the next step, and you become the go-to speaker for your topic, right? It's very, very cool. So back to the Holy Trinity. The attention comes from that little pattern I showed you, the interview, transcription into a book, into more videos and getting some free traffic, then also take some paid traffic, makes things happen real fast. After that, we want to get their interest. The interest comes from the special video report, which has an A-grade content from you answering questions. And action, which is the only part you really care about, how to get actual speaking events, is to use a chatterbot that now starts the conversation, starts the interaction, all without you being involved. It works automatically 24 hours a day, all trained on what it is you do and what you know. Are you finding this exciting? Let me know in the chat if you do. If you find this exciting, this is literally, I keep on saying game changer, but this is the future now. This is now when AI is your friend. So if I'm not wrong, today I promised you, give me any willing speaker who needs more speaking gigs, and in just 90 minutes, they'll know how to make promoters desperate to have them on their stage as soon as next week. And I guess the question I have for you is, how did I do? I think I've still got a little bit more time. I'm going to help you out in a second, but how have I done so far? Please let me know in the chat. How have I done? Because my goal is to deliver to you, so I can give you the tools and the structure to be able to actually go out there and change your future through speaking, so you can get out there and start helping the world, right? So I'm very honored that you're still here and enjoying this. Thank you. I guess a question I think you probably do have is, but Brett, looks great, but will it work for me? Because that's the only thing that really matters. Does it work for you? So the bottom line is you can't do what you've always done. And I did say this at the very beginning. You can't keep on doing what you've always done and expect things to change. I've just shown you now exactly what to do. This is the future. And it's coming for you, whether you like it or not, ready or not, it's coming. And you want to be at the front of the wave and be able to surf the wave rather than getting smashed by the wave, yes? So you need to be unstoppable. Would you agree that this system makes you unstoppable as you become a force in your industry, right? Imagine what your family and friends are going to say when they see all this technology doing amazing things around you and wondering how you're doing it, yes? And you need to follow a proven path. That is the proven path. I teach speakers for a living and how to market themselves. This is the proven path that makes it so much easier. And once it's up and running, it's done. It works on autopilot. You don't have to sweat it. You just need to, after that, you just focus on the good stuff. You're speaking, right? So I guess the question I have, or the choice you have on your side, you know, is this. Look, if you would like to have that process, you know, in your business right now, there's two choices. There's a slow way, and of course, the other choice is a fast way, right? The slow way is if you now, after this class is over, you go and try and do it all yourself. You're welcome to do that. There are some downsides. It'll take you longer. It'll be a lot of stress. Got to learn all the tech, all that sort of stuff. It's a bit of a hassle. And the fast way is if you just let me help you. And so that's what I'm going to talk about now, if you'll allow me to, how I can actually help you make all that happen really quickly and really affordably. Okay. So what I'm going to introduce you to, if you're open to it, it's called chatterbots.ai. And this is the easy way to clone yourself and other experts, because it doesn't have to be you. You can have other experts now with all the information imported into your chatterbot as well. It's so exciting. Generate leads for you, sell products for you, support customers, and even train staff, as I mentioned there, 24 hours a day on autopilot. So that can all be done without any hassle for you. So what I suspect is there's probably four big challenges that you are worrying about or thinking about, yes? And they are this. How will I get past all the technical? If you're not a technical person, or maybe you are technical, but you don't really want to now learn all this new stuff, how do you get past that and still have the end result? Second challenge I think you have is that, how will I create a special video report funnel? Because what I showed you there, it's a two-page funnel. It's all hooked up with emails and images. How do you create that if that's not your thing? And third challenge would be, how will I create my own chatterbot? How does that work? You love it, but how do you actually create it? And the fourth one, how will I get traffic, right? So I've explained to you how to get traffic, but maybe there's more I can do there as well. And let me show you. So I guess the question I have for you, if you're enjoying this so far, I'm very honored, thank you. Would you agree that knowing these things would make a big difference to your life and your business? Knowing how to create a chatterbot, knowing how to create a special report funnel. Yes. Knowing how to do all this so you get attention, interest, and action for your speaking business. So how would your life look if you could generate attention and leads 24/7 so that was no longer an issue, where you could say no to some events and yes to others because you now had a choice? What about if you could gain instant credibility in the eyes of complete strangers? So right now, if the promoters don't know you, within a few minutes of that whole process, they start to know you, like you, and trust you, again, without you doing any extra work, right? What if you could sell your product or your services? So maybe you've got consulting services, maybe you've got an ebook or more, a course or something. And what if you could sell it on autopilot with chatterbots? And you're different in the market. You're not just taking someone to a video sales at it. It's actually very, very different and more persuasive. Or with no extra staff, no techie ability, how much could this save you, right? How much could this save you in time, money, and effort? And if that interests you, then you've got to become unstoppable so that this happens no matter what, yeah? So imagine this, generating leads 24/7. So it could be promoters, it could be clients, and your chatterbot does a whole bunch of the work for you, letting it interact with visitors, handing out, you know, your book perhaps for free as a gift, or grabbing their email, grabbing their phone number, right? And then you could train your chatterbot if you wanted to offer tailored products specific to what a visitor wants. So the more it learns, the smarter it gets. So if somebody's inquiring about this sort of topic, you can actually say, well, I can help you with that, no problem. And it'll actually start to learn the answers you want to give them, right? So it's now thinking for you. No more hoping that promoters notice you because you already have a system out there getting traffic, getting interest, right? Getting attention. No need to go chasing event promoters. You're always in a weak position. If you chase them this way, they're chasing you. Boom. And no more missing out on speaking events because now you become in demand. Cool? Imagine if that was your life right now. Just imagine. And the thing is, it can happen. It is happening. You just need to make it happen, right? So how are you going to do it? So I'm going to make a suggestion to you. If you like what I'm teaching here, then I had two choices. Either just let you go in your merry way and work it out all yourself, or the other choice I could do is I could actually offer to help you and make it all easy and fast. Now, what I've chosen is to take that option because you might actually want help with this very economically and actually very, very quickly. So this whole thing happens and you become, your life changes from today, basically, because of the way you market yourself. So here's what I'm like to offer you if you're open to it. So if you are going to play at a higher level and you're going to change how you market yourself and change your results, you've got to change what you do. So what I'd like to do with you if you're open to it is I'd like to meet with you. I'd like to give you a 1-hour strategy call with me so that I can work with you to find ways to attract speaking gigs within your niche, all right? So as soon as next week, so you become in demand. So a call with me, it's valued at $2,500. Why? Well, I get paid $2,500 per hour to consult. I get paid $25,000 a day to train groups. And why people pay me that and companies pay me that is I get them 10 times the value. So on this call, if we do this call together, this is not like any ordinary chit-chat call. This is me knowing exactly what I want from you to help you become the big speaking star that I know you can be, right? So it's about helping you create a powerful offer that will attract the interest of promoters so that, you know, everything you say and do is attractive to them, whether it's an interview with you, a call with you, whether it's about having you on their stage. You come as an attractive package. I want to talk about all that and show you exactly how it's done. But that's how I'd like to start this if you're up for it, so I can help you and know you personally. So then I'll answer all your questions as well. It'll be a 1-hour call. You'll love it. It'll be a game changer for you as I surely show you how to personalize everything I've shown you here today. So here's what I want to ask you. How much do you want to be a paid speaker? If it's a lot, as in I really want to be a paid speaker, I want to get back out there again. I want to be appreciated. I want to be able to talk to people, help people. Then nothing will change unless you change. You can sit here on this class, take a few notes, feel good about what you've learned, get excited. But if you don't do something with that, nothing will change. AI is coming for your business. If you don't get up and fight for this now, there won't be the opportunities that you know you want and you know that you should be getting. I'm a coach. I'm not your friend. I'm a coach. So I tell you the stuff you need to hear, not what you want to hear. On this call, I will show you the solution. I will show you the way out from where you are right now. And I can get you there. But you need to bring the passion. You need to bring the big reason why. If you can't do that, then no one can help you, right? But I've helped you now over the past hour or more. And if you'd like that to continue, then a call with me is the first step. And if I can get you to have that business, that speaking business, then your time spent with me is going to be very worthwhile, yes? If it's been worthwhile up to this point, it can only even be more worthwhile the more time I spend with you. If I can help you personally, individually, rather than on this class, then obviously the help is going to be much more powerful for you, much more beneficial. So I'm going to invite you to take up a call, and I'm not going to charge you $2,500. I'm going to gift it to you right now because you're on this challenge and because I suspect that if you're here right now, you are serious. You do want to help people. You do want to get your message out there. Well, things have to change. Are you with me? If you don't change, things don't change. So on this call, I'm going to show you the change that needs to happen. And if you truly want to be able to have this speaking business the way that you know you do, if you truly want it to happen, then we can talk about how I can help you pass the call. If I accept you as a student, you will win. If I believe I cannot help you as a student, I will tell you on the call and we can schedule a call sometime in the future when I think you have to do a couple of things, meet a couple of criteria in order to be a much better candidate. But I only take on very few students. And when I take them on, I know I can help them win. That's how I run my coaching. So there would be an investment for that, but I only talk about it if I think I can help you get there. If I know I can't, I tell you. If I know I can, I tell you. It will be very affordable, but forget about the price. It will be very affordable. The price is nothing compared to what you can earn. Always keep your eye on the prize, on what you want to do, where you want to go, what you want to learn. That's what will get you there. I can't drag you to success. You have to run, and I will help you get there. If you're up for it, near this video, you'll find a button to book a call with me, and I will talk to you personally. You can obviously tell I know what I'm doing. You are here because I ran some advertising. You are here because I ran a class. I obviously know how to make it work. And so if you don't know how to do that, but you bring this talent and you bring a commitment to get to the outcome, your end result, no matter what, then I will gift you this call. However, I can't do endless calls for free. So on this class right now, there's a limited opportunity for you to speak with me. Once those call opportunities are taken, I'm afraid I can't produce any more. I've got other clients who want to pay me $2,500 to sit with them. So I can offer five free spots that I will gift to the attendees on this class, you if you're serious. And then after that, I apologize. I can't help you if those classes are taken. So what you want to do is you want to click on the button that is near this class right now. And as fast as you can, book a call with me. It will be life-changing, business-changing. You will never see your business the same way again. Are you ready? If you don't, what's the cost? If you don't have a call with me, what's the cost? What's the cost in 1 year from now if things haven't changed? If you're still not out there speaking the way you know you should be in 1 year from now, what's the cost? How's it make you feel inside your heart? How's it going to affect you mentally, financially, if you don't get these results that you know you need? Let's fast forward 3 years into the future. And still, nothing has changed. And now AI is taking over and you haven't prepared for it. And you think back to 3 years ago when I taught you this. Yes, because you were 3 years in the future. So 3 years ago, I taught you this. I warned you about what was coming and I showed you how to actually be out in front so you win. How does that feel 3 years from now if nothing has changed? You're still not speaking the way you know you want to and in a way that the world wants to hear. You should be out there, yes? It won't happen unless you change. Let's get on a call. Let me work out whether you are a perfect candidate for me to help get there. And I look forward to talking to you in person. Yes. We'll do a Zoom call, answer all your questions, give you everything I'm promising you here. And this will be a life-changing call. I guarantee that. Take advantage of this now. There's a button right near this class. And I look forward to meeting you in person. This is the start of something brand new. This is you coming back. This is you getting valued for what you know. Good? I hope you're excited. If your heart's beating really fast, that tells you something, that you are excited. And it's my gift to you. But you've got to do it right now, very quickly, so you don't miss out. I'm Brett McFall. Look forward to talking to you on the call.